Coronation Street cast loses another character thanks to Pat Fallon. Coronation Street lost another character tonight. Viewers have been commenting that the soap has been too violent recently, with Ofcom receiving 662 complaints. It's all thanks to Pat Fallon, played by Connor McIntyre, who has been knocking off the Coronation Street cast left, right and center. Tonight's double bill saw Fallon see off another character, but this time a threat was enough, rather than any violence. Steph Britton, Tisha Merry, returned to the show recently for the funeral of her brother and one of Fallon's victims, Luke, Dean Fagan. Many hoped she would help take down the villain, but it seems that was dashed tonight as she left Weatherfield. Fallon and Steph exchanged some strong words before she decided to head back to Portugal, much to the annoyance of Gary Windass, Mikey North. As Steph got into the cab, Gary told her, "Look, we can nail him, but only if everyone speaks out. This is how he gets away with it." But she told him, "This street is full of bad memories. I've got to go, Gary." Gary has been working with Fallon's daughter Nicola, Nicola Thorpe, to take him down once and for all after he successfully framed Anna Windass, Debbie Rush, for attempted murder. So far, Fallon has killed Andy Carver, Oliver Farnworth, had Andy kill Vinnie, Ian Kelsey, and killed Luke once he got close to uncovering the truth about Andy. Think back even longer and he didn't help Michael Rodwell, Leigh Dennis, when he was dying from a heart attack. People are slowly cottoning onto his wicked ways, including Seb Franklin, Harry Visononi, who fled the street in fear. Seb has been staying with Nicola in secret, but it looks like Fallon could soon figure out their plan. On Friday, Fallon will overheard Faye, Ellie Leach, booking a cab to Nicola's after she finds a prescription for Seb in Gary's pocket. Fallon arrives right behind her and jams the door open with his foot, suggesting it could be over before it's even started. Nicola manages to hide Seb and Faye pretends she's come for advice on how to deal with being bullies at school. Pregnant Nicola then fakes an issue with the baby in an attempt to get Fallon out and he rushes her to hospital. He asks her to move into No. 11, but will she stick with her plan? Coronation Street Mondays, Wednesdays and Fridays on ITV.